Welcome back from that commercial break, guys. We have reached the end of the show. It's the last segment, but for those who have just joined up right about now, don't be alarmed. The show runs every Sunday from 8 p.m. to 9 p.m., so make sure you tuned in to Urban TV and catch the beautiful safari. And we're going to be talking about a lot of things, but today we were talking about holidays. What's your go-to type of holiday? And we were able to get to know our guests. And of course, we have not known everything, because we cannot know everything. But the little we have known, at least you are able to know that, you know, there are people out there that can give you, like, that can show you that a lavish life doesn't need to be so expensive. You just have to do your thing, be happy, and everything will fall into place. Omuntu yanakuvuma mugambe gwe. Coming for you. But guys, we have reached the end of the show, and right about now, I want to know what your projects are. What are your upcoming projects? What's going on, Chichi? You know, Slick Stewart, you are a famous DJ, like he said, award-winning DJ, and you have been in a duo with DJ Roger. How is Roger, by the way?
Roger is doing well. Yeah, he's managing his stuff, you know, independently also, but also as a brand. Yeah, he's doing well. He's okay. Really doing
so amazing. We know you guys do other projects. Leave alone your duo. You have your other project, and you are Slick Stewart, the DJ. I want to know what are you planning to do right now? Like, what are your upcoming projects?
There's so much. I don't want to spill the beans like right now, but there's so much, yeah, in the kitchen to say. Expect new music, new projects. What more?
And are we also expecting another child to add on to the one you have? Or whether that is in the future talk?
It's in the future.
But would you want to have, like, would you want to add on to the child you already have?
Yeah, of course. I love kids.
Kids are so amazing. How many kids do you want to have, like, in your whole life?
In my whole life, I've always wanted to have about 3 maximum. Yeah.
Any twins in there, or just one?
That's God's blessing. I never know.
But nowadays, next to twins, you can get them.
I don't know. I don't know about that. But, you know, I feel like kids are a blessing from God, whichever you get, you know. But if I had a choice to pick, I would pick about 2 girls and 1 boy.
2 girls? Why? Yeah. Anyway, men, fathers and daughters, there's that kakone. Being a father.
Yeah.
Do you really think it's important to be in your child's life? And you being busy all the time, do you get time to, like, be with your child all the time and create that, you know, that connection that you have?
I'll say this straight in the camera. I think it's very important, however busy you can be, however busy you can get. I mean, these kids need your love. They need to grow up to understand, you know, this is my father, and you know, learn a lot about or anything from the elders. I think it's very important. The kids need their parents very, very much. It's important.
Okay. For all single mothers out there, you're just refusing to allow your child to see the father. You guys have your funny issues. Please, like he has said, allow your child know his parent or her parent. Because me, I'm telling you, growing up, trust me, those kids are the ones we hear. I won't say a lot, but those kids are the crazy ones you see here moving around. Be careful. Before we go to the beautiful lady, I know I started with you, but I want to end with you. So, as a father, how many kids do you have, by the way?
I told you I have very many.
Ah.
Very many nieces and nephews.
Okay. Yes. I meant your own personal, like, from you. Ngababo, like yours. DNA says yours. My DNA na kuzino.
Let me protect him. He's a father. That's it alone.
The reason why I ask, because we have men in Uganda. You actually know this. A few weeks ago, DNA has been all over people. And people like, oh man, that's wrong. And men are the ones that came out more. We want DNA. Like, if you decided to be my dad, what's the point of DNA? Now I was imagining these guys that go for DNA. Ngoredo mana, like, she's like, he or she is like 12, 13, or 15. What are you going to do if you're another than not you? Are you going to stop, like, giving them?
But you see what happens, Ovaria. Ababa singa no kola noise. Abasinga siba fathers atene bo abera ba fathers teba tukiriza vunanzi bwabwawe kata atefe abaina abanji nieces and nephews.
Kids need love. They don't need DNA. You just need to give them love.
That's why they say you can be a mother to someone if you need to push them. You can just be a mother. Mm-hmm. I feel like I've also been a mother, not through pushing, but I raised my siblings. I think if at all the time comes, it's like we're ready. You know, with the right man. Or me, I don't want these things. Because that don't would they were. Please, if I give birth, you have to be around. I'm not gonna wake up at night, and the baby's crying, and I'm there alone. If it's at night, you have to wake up with me. You go and breastfeed that kid.
What's tegera?
Bottle feed it. Breastfeed it.
But back to your question. November, ntera kola Thanksgiving. Yes, as part of my charity, Charimpa Cares, Nemikwano Jange. So, tutegeka, vyetubera tusobo, the welfare, netfumba, netugena netuchala kawa, ntuhira naba na benyini.
So, of course, last but not least, the beautiful lady herself. You having projects. You told me that you're having projects. What are some of those projects that you're having right now?
Basically now, I've got an album coming up, which I'm intending to launch in December. It's called Impliti Zandia Sing J, and the album is called It's All Me, and it's all my music, and I'm so lucky. Thank you for inviting DJ Stewart here. So okay. I get to connect with the people that can help me to put the music in the system. Guys, when you meet DJ Stewart in the club, ask him my music. He has to play.
I'll definitely ask on your behalf.
Yeah. My name is Sing J Culture, and I also have another project. Is I'm training teachers, the UK curriculum, here in Uganda, and I'm going in South Africa as well, and in Zimbabwe. What I do, I train the teachers under the UK curriculum, and it can be adapted to your local curriculum. And another one thing that I wanted to talk about, I'm so passionate about it. It's me with a friend of mine called Zed. She's a nurse practitioner from the UK as well. We've opened up an organization called Impliriza. And Impliriza is a space where people can be able to express their feelings about things we don't talk about, like stress, anxiety, depression.
And people don't realize this, but in Uganda, there is a lot of cases of depression and like mental health. But because of the African culture, this is hard. Guma. Nobody wants to know those things. Like, why? Yes, I know we are not the Western guys. We are not from the Western culture. But we are human beings. See, when we see a celebrity, we may think, oh, she's perfect, he's perfect, he's rich. Kumbe is the brokest you can ever find. She's even boring. Man, just not this.
But we are the generation that can break that stigma. If you know kumenya web into web, you know, to a generation empia, a yabantu abali educated. We need to educate people. We need to speak to people. Don't die quietly. Call a friend, check on your friends, ask them where they are. Help them. It's love. It's just love. Oh, we can be here, like. But we have problems we don't want to talk about. But if you have people you trust, your muntu mukubira kona omugamba muna seba kansula ndowoza sicheba kasiria sinwa, and person can talk you through those kind of things.
To complement that, I think it's important to share love. Some people learn from experiences. People spread viciousness because they've not been treated right. Yeah. So it starts with you, me, Superstar Stewart, and her. So when we share love, you know, preach positivity, you know, share joy. You bigenda kuvawo tebagenda kudamu kutandika kuberanga. You know, twe walana, you know, we have to inspire through examples.
Stuart, when you are in the club, you need to spread love to those people in the club because they need your voice. Once you have like millions of generations that want to be like you.
You see, like America, they say America is the greatest, but because they choose what to show us. You understand? Mm-hmm. So we can also do the same.
The show runs every Sunday from 8 p.m. to 9 p.m. So make sure you're tuning in to the show. And don't forget, every Monday to Friday, make sure you tune in to Urban TV from 4:30 p.m. to 6:30 p.m. for Fan Plus. With your girl, Mother Fifi, DJ Cream, and Sovare Hills. As we go, before we go, I want you guys to tell us a last remark, like your social media platforms, where people should follow you. For Slick, do you even need to tell us your social media platform?
Yeah, I do.
So those are
if
okay,
I didn't, you know, okay, would it be advertising
anyway
now? Or any other big brand? I mean, yeah, viewers, my name is DJ Slick Stewart again. Yeah, and you can reach me on anywhere, on any platform. Yeah, as a DJ Slick Stewart. Yeah, basically, you'll have got
it. For bookings, also the same thing.
Yeah, my email is also right there on in my Instagram, everywhere on my, you know, on social media. So.
Okay.
Yeah, guys, thank you for listening. My name is Async J Culture. You can find me on Instagram as Async J, Twitter and Facebook and YouTube. And I also own a band called Karibu Band. Karibu Band, you can find me on Karibu Band.
Girl, you own a lot.
No, it's
I'm
all around
you.
Music and the art. Like, if I'm to ask you about your music and art, I'm sure you have a million projects running out there. Yeah, but it's all around music. I'm all about music and art, and that's it. Just find me as Async J. Text me. Let's
chat. How do you spell Async? The first name.
A for Apple, S for Sierra, I for Ink, N. G for gold, J A Y, Async J, like A and Sync J.
Thank you, Urban TV and Spectra Salon, for having me. My name is Brian Muhumza, team leader, Brian Morel Publications. We have artists, content creators, and everyone looking for branding, publishing, and influencer marketing. Thank you so much.
I think we should increase my branding, because I feel like my name.
That's what I was telling you, that
we are gonna talk
you're
about
an event hostess. He's a DJ, she's an artist, I'm a publicist. That's a whole event right there.
Yeah, but leave a lot of that. Eh? I want to brand myself as Savaria Hughes.
You're like, sorted, girl.
You know, it's moving, but it's not moving on the place I want it to go. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching the show. It was lovely to have you guys today on the show. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.
You know, not everybody can turn up.
You're beautiful.
More, you know?
You need to travel more.
Have you guys had? Make sure you book me a ticket just as an appreciation. You know, you guys are awesome. Anyway, guys, see you again next week. Same time, same place. Amigos, Savaria Hughes. Feel free to follow me on all my socials. That is Savaria Hughes. Yes, Hughes. See you next week.